we have shaped them. We have sewn them onto ourselves so they can guide us in the coming great nights. We have carved them into history, even in the one that's still unwritten. They were in our dreams. Now, they will live on our skin. It's not about what's behind the stars. It's what's beyond.